Gotta get the 3-point hitch off of there so I can put the backhoe on.
I want it to hook this close. Can you hook that way?
I think maybe.
Ow. Did I get you?
Yeah.
Sorry. Got it?
It's.
Don't like that.
What?
I'm tempted to pull the tractor forward. Because I need more chain to hook to my boomer.
Homesteaders, today we are about to go on more adventures with the Kubota BX23S. We've got a little project to take care of back at the church building. Been having a new sign put together. Some of the guys been working real hard on that, and we've got to run some electric wire down to it to get lighting on the sign. So I borrowed my neighbor's trailer again, loaded up the backhoe, and we're gonna take it up there and dig a little trench for the conduit and help get a little bit of work done on that sign. So hope you enjoy the video today. All right, so we're here at the church building, and this is a sign we're gonna be working on right here. We gotta run some electric down here, so we're gonna dig us a trench out here so we can have some lights shining up on it, and a trench that goes back in behind to get some electric back there. And then we're gonna run it up this hill and tie it in. We've got conduit that runs under the parking lot so we can pull the wire from the building and get everything tied in. So that's what we're gonna be working on today. We got our ditch dug, and we actually we had an empty conduit ran out near to where we needed to be, and I hit it about 10 feet before we got to where we had located it, so that saved me just a little bit of digging there. So we're in pretty good shape. We're gonna lay some conduit in the ditch and see if we can't get it covered back over today. Thank you. have my doubts.
With it being dry, I might.
The dirt's a lot more loose down there.
Yeah.
I just about fell walking over here. Straight back, that's hate to take off, but I'm gonna have to because I gotta go home and get unloaded and get to the feed store before 3.
It's 1 o'clock.
I've got I'm about out of hog feed and chicken feed. All right, everybody, we've got done what we're gonna get done for today. We got the ditch dug, we got the conduit buried. Of course, we got a lot of wire to pull and a little bit more work and framing to do on the sign and everything, but it's coming along real good. So I'm proud of everybody who's been helping on it. So anyway, hope you guys enjoyed seeing the backhoe in action. I don't use the backhoe just a ton, but when I do, man, it's handy as a pocket on a shirt. I love it. Appreciate y'all watching. Hope y'all have a good day.
because sometimes they'll kick back if you're not careful. If you don't get them all the way locked down, you don't want to break your nose. I ain't going nowhere.